Hello, friends and adventurers, and welcome back to Sally Cat Plays Return to Dark Castle. I am back at it in the torture chamber. I've been practicing off-screen with one of my other characters. And I think, maybe, I'm getting the hang of the timing for these chains. Maybe. Getting up to the switches is the easy part. Now, there's a couple of methods that I've tried. One is to do a short jump, or a down jump, onto this chain. But you have to be very careful doing that, because it is too easy to keep the down button pressed too long, and thus just slip off and die. Or I could just miss the chain entirely. What even was that? If you notice any discrepancies in the life counter, that could be because I've decided to cut out some particularly embarrassing fails. Or maybe I'll leave it in. I don't know. You all enjoy watching me die horribly, right? Why else would we be here? Yep, told you. Slip off and die. Okay, one side down. I've gotten a little bit better at consistently getting a regular jump from the middle of the platform there. Not like that. Gotcha. And a simple jump here, and a simple jump here, and we got the orb. Oh yes. Now, I could easily take a return potion out of here, but I noticed that getting the orb unlocked the gate.
Wow!
So we'll take a slightly odd path down here. And back out into the dungeon, where I can show you all this speedrun strat of use the weapon you couldn't get in the previous version of the game. Ha ha ha. And I really don't even need to go down and get the keys. I've got plenty. So, which door shall it be? Not you. Not you. It's door number 5. Now I could go into the catacombs. To quiet you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But I need 5 bombs and I only have 4. So we'll come back there another time. But I don't know that I... No, maybe I did show off how to get out of here? I don't remember. I spent so long in that, torture chamber. Well, that's one way. Crud. What not to do in the basement? This. One normal jump, one short jump, one rope swing, and we're back out. With a very well-earned extra life. Okay, now that the orb is deposited and the game is saved, let's see if I can do a little bit better at the fireball level for Beyond Dark Castle. That's how you do that without the shield. And that's how you do that without getting up close and personal with the henchmen. And we've already seen the labyrinths. You know how it works. I will see you at the end. So, question. How do we get to the East Tower top after going down through the labyrinth? What kind of wibbly-wobbly, spacey-wacy nonsense is this, Black Knight? Okay, now I need to get over the ropes and try not bonking myself against the wall over here. In fact, there's not even a reason to go to that ledge this time. Orb. Now, if I remember correctly... Haha, there's a secret over here. Eh, that's a lot of bats. Oh, bombs. Lovely. How do you like me now? I suppose I could have used those bombs to take out some of the bats, but yeah, I had plenty of rocks. Aha. This bomb falls when I step on the button, which is slightly obscured by the light from the window. Anyway. Let me see... Ah, yes. So there's a golden bat up above, and I need to make it fall somehow. There's another button below me, but there's a poisonous spider in the way. Or venomous, rather. Venomous means it bites me and I die. Gotcha. Yes. Poisonous. You bite it, you die. Venomous. It bites you, you die. Stoneball, you don't make me die. And thus we get another little secret. And, this button activated the moving platform. Do I still get the secret? I do. Okay, bye. No, I don't need to go up there, I need to go up here. Ah, that must have been why I jumped on that ledge before. There was an elixir. Or else I was looking for the belfry and went to the wrong spot. Very possible. Sometimes I just remember that there is a secret entrance, I don't remember exactly where the thing is. And back to the anteroom we go! Now, I could call it quits here, but I've got enough bombs to do the catacombs, and that level set isn't very long. Am I supposed to be able to do this from here? If I jump onto the rope now, there's going to be nothing for me to land on at the other end. That must be why there is a fruit basket on this screen in some version. Sometimes. If it expects you to take a little damage there. catacombs. And I don't want to deal with you, evil eye. If I'm particularly clever with my timing, I could get one or two of these snakes with a bomb. Gotcha. And long jumps don't work so well when the ceilings are low. Aw, didn't get that one. Okay, demolition work is done. Pretty sure this bottomless pit will stick us in the dungeon. I don't have this particular platform sequence memorized all that well, but it looks like I don't need it. Oh, that is a bunch of orbs and treasures collected this time. So I will go and deposit this orb, and I'll see you all next time. Have a good one, everybody.